sentences using the words that we have here. Okay? So we're going to write full sentences, and the team with the best sentences, with the fewest spelling mistakes, we have to fill in words here. I'm going to give you an example now. Are you listening? Rodrigo, for the example. What are we going to do in this sentence? In the pool, we have inflatables. Yes? Okay, that's an example of a sentence. Now you as a team.
Why?
Because what?
He's not in the
pool.